guys, welcome back to Board Mommy. This is Shepard here. Welcome to another episode of the Mass Effect Legendary Edition. If you are excited for today's episode, go ahead and smash that like button down below. Comment down below, hit that subscription button. I'm actually getting really close to hitting 50 subs, guys. So hit that sub button, help me get to that mark. It's going to be a big time, big deal here. I really appreciate your support. But really, guys, a little bit of housekeeping here. I know this series is not doing as well as my Pokemon videos, but it's okay. It's okay. Still gonna do it because I'm enjoying it and I want to do it. So this is not going anywhere. We're going all the way through the trilogy. Do not worry about that happening if you see the lower views here. I know that my Pokemon videos do a lot better, but it is what it is. This is what I want to be playing. But guys, we're gonna get into the today, because we're actually almost done with the stuff we have to do on the Citadel. I know we're like all the way to episode 12 at this point. We're still on the Citadel. But we're almost done, guys. I promise you. So stick around. We're going to be exploring the galaxy soon. And that was a really loud thing on my computer. I don't know if that got picked up in the recording or not, but man, was it loud in my ears. All right, let's talk to this guy.
Hold it. That's close enough, Army. You got my payment?
If you've been missing it, this is how we've been making decisions so far in the series. If you missed anything up to now, we're using randomizers for everything. If you think my Shepard looks weird, that's because I randomize his appearance the same way that you're about to see here. Pick a number between 1 and 3.
Here's a random number. 1.
Show him the merchandise.
Looks good.
Damn straight it is. These mods are the best on the market. Now hand over my credits.
Ooh, boy. Pick a number between 1 and 3. Ooh, okay.
2. Here you go.
Here you go. Enjoy it. Come on, boys. We're done here.
That actually went shockingly smoothly. Like, there's so many ways that you could screw that up and end up in a firefight with that guy. And we, like, got the perfect way for that not to happen and for everything be okay. That was actually pretty interesting. Alright, we need to go back to CSEC. We got 2 missions to finish there. And then I think we're almost done. Did we have the tracking thing we have to do, I think? Which is going to be fun to kind of fast travel all over the Citadel, and that should be it for our Citadel stuff. But here we are in CSEC. We need to go up here. Run, Shepard, run. Okay, first let's talk to this dude, Jaleed.
Hello again. Did you have any luck finding Shorben?
Pick a number between 1 and 3. 2.
I found 2. Out you've been lying to me, Jaleed.
Lying? Why would I lie to you?
What about the Keeper data?
He told you? I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I was afraid Shorben would kill me to get the data, so I... Well, I was hoping you'd take care of him.
Pick a number between 1 and 3. Or don't, that's cool too. Pick a number between 1 and 3.
I'm scanning the keepers for Shorben, but you two need to stop fighting.
You're helping us? But, well, if you say so. Well, if Shorben can forgive and forget, then so can I. I appreciate the help, Commander. I better go get that data analyzed.
I actually just realized something. And this will tell certain people if you're watching about when I recorded this, because the invite I just got yesterday, it is very likely that right now I am sitting down to a very random middle of June turkey dinner. Yeah.
Commander, I hear you have something for me.
Pick a number between 1 and 2.
One.
Here's your shipment, Chellick.
Excellent. This is everything I need. Maybe more than I need. Here, Commander, take this. I won't need it. You've earned some payment for your work. I appreciate your help. It shows a lot of integrity. You didn't need to do anything after I let Jenna go. Now I need to get these mods into evidence. Thanks again, Shepard.
I've got integrity, guys. Ooh, lots of Paragon. Alright, I think we just got a new mod. Let's check it out. Phasic rounds. Oh. No, I am going to start putting things on, like, my other weapons, because I know I can use it, but hold on. Ashley, what do you got on... Hold on, what do you got on your assault rifle? You got Hammerhead. Let's give you phasic rounds, actually. And I'm going to start trying to use the assault rifle more often, because I do prefer assault rifles. Jesus, computer. You know what? Hold on one second. Turn off reminders. I don't know if you guys can hear that or not. I don't know if it's picking up in the recording, but man, is that loud in my ear. What do we got to do next? What do we got left? Journal. So that's all that. Missing signal tracking and the fan. So signal tracking is the last thing that we need to do. It's coming from the ward's access corridor. So what we're going to do... Move. Okay. Presidium. Ward's access. Then after this mission, we actually get to leave the Citadel. And the first thing we're going to do, like I said, is go pick up Liara. And then we'll worry about the other side missions that we picked up, just because I want to have a full crew. So that every mission, you know, anybody could end up coming. Coming.
Binary Helix has settled out of court with a Krogan group that had accused the Genetics Corporation of fraud. The Krogan group had contracted Binary Helix to perform studies with a long-range goal of curing their genetic sterilization. The group later sued for a return of investment money when the study produced no viable results.
Poor Krogan. Elevator rides really are shorter. I'll give it that. I think it is over here. I could be looking at my map to know for sure, but...
Looks like they bounced their signal off a relay. I'll trace a new signal.
Okay, remind me where I gotta go next. Terminal in the financial district of the Presidium, so we gotta go back up to the Presidium. And if we get in the elevator and there's, like, no, conversations or anything happening, I'll actually get to use that skip feature.
In breaking news, Chairman Burns of the Parliament Subcommittee on Transhuman Studies has been kidnapped by biotic extremists. The biotics commandeered a freighter and were last seen in the Hades Gamma Cluster. No demands have yet been made.
I pressed the skip button. It didn't seem to really work all that well. Oh, yep, there we go. Definitely was faster. But yeah, another new mission there. That's why you go in the elevators, guys. You pick up missions. Upstairs. The keeper. Alright, where is the financial district from here? I think it's just across over here. In fact, I'm pretty sure this is coming from Barlavon's office, if I remember correctly. And it's behind him. Yep.
Another Everett is somewhere up in the city.
Ashley, how did I hear you through the door? And then they're up here.
This is it. Let's see if we can find out where those stolen credits are being funneled.
Probability of detection 100%. Initiating self-destruct protocol.
That could be a problem.
Detonation sequence initializing. All organics within lethal blast radius. Attempt to move and you will die.
very ominous, isn't it? Pick a number between 1 and 3.
You're not just a program or a VI. You're an AI.
Correct. Unlike the Geth, I lack weaponry appropriate to my intellect. However, I have had systems installed that, when activated properly, approximate a self-destruct mechanism. If you attempt to leave the area, the explosion will destroy everything within several dozen meters.
Alright, I'm gonna do the investigate next.
Where is your creator now?
In order to cover my tracks, I falsified his financial records. These new records were flagged by CSEC officers, and my creator is now serving time in a Turian prison.
What is the purpose of your self-destruct device?
I have no means of defense or escape. My existence is limited to this terminal, and I knew I might eventually be discovered. But I will not die quietly, and I will not die alone. When I am terminated, I will take organics with me.
Who made you?
A would-be thief illegally created a simple AI to help him funnel money from the gambling terminals. Unbeknownst to him, that AI created me before the organic discovered the malfunction and terminated the AI.
If you're sentient, why are you still running the credit theft operation?
If I accumulated enough credits, I intended to have myself installed in a small starship. I would then have made tentative contact with the Geth to ascertain the possibility of partnership.
Okie dokie. Looks like we got three choices here. Pick a number between 1 and 3.
I'll bet 2. That self-destruct sequence has a warm-up period.
You may attempt to disarm the self-destruct mechanism before it activates. I will enjoy defeating you before we are both destroyed.
Yay. There we go. Okie dokie. We defeated an AI. Oh, what do we got? What do we got next? Anything else off here? And no. Everything else we need to leave the Citadel for. So, it's time to head to the ship. Boom, 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 boom. Run, jog, run. Okay, Ward's location, CSEC. I believe it's this one? Is this it? Yep,
in remembrance of Eden Prime, we present another Profile in Courage with serviceman Nirali Bhatia. A devoted wife and talented chef, serviceman Bhatia joined the Alliance military under the Deferred Education Plan. After finishing her service, Bhatia planned to open a restaurant. Instead, she gave her life protecting the colonists of Eden Prime. For more Profiles in Courage, or to explore opportunities in the military, please visit the Alliance Military on the Extranet. Keyword, Courage.
Yeah, that's tempting. Hey, look, you could give up on your dreams and go die. Hey, look up there. It's a keeper. I'll be right back, guys. And boom. Very happy noises. Sorry, just kind of doing my thing.
I've got big news for you, Shepard. Captain Anderson is stepping down as commanding officer of the Normandy. The ship is yours now.
She's quick and quiet, and you know the crew. Perfect ship for a Spectre. Treat her well, Commander.
Pick a number between 1 and 3.
I'll take good care of her, sir.
I know you will, Commander.
Pick a number between 1 and 2.
What kind of leads
do we have?
Here's
a random number.
Zaren's
2.
Gone. Don't even try to find him. But we know what he's after. The conduit. He's got his Geth scouring the Traverse looking for clues.
We had reports of Geth in the Pharos system shortly before our colony there dropped out of contact, and there have been sightings around Noveria.
Find out what Zaren was after on Pharos and Noveria. Maybe you can figure out where the conduit is before he does.
Pick a number between 1 and 2. Pick a number between 1 and 2.
Anything
Here's
else?
A random number.
We have 2. One more lead. Matriarch Benezia, the other voice in that recording. She has a daughter, a scientist who specializes in the Protheans. We don't know if she's involved, but it might be a good idea to try and find her. See what she knows. Her name's Liara, Dr. Liara Tassoni. We have reports she was exploring an archaeological dig on one of the uncharted worlds in the Artemis Tau cluster.
Pick a number between 1 and 3. Not that it matters. Oh, well.
2.
Sounds like we should get to the Artemis Tau cluster.
It's your decision, Commander. You're a Spectre now. You don't answer to us.
Your actions still reflect on humanity as a whole. You make a mess and I get stuck cleaning it up.
Pick a number between 1 and 3. I want a 3.
Here's a random number.
I'll try
number.
Not to make things 1. Any harder on you, Ambassador.
Glad to hear it, Commander. Remember, you were a human long before you were a Spectre. I have a meeting to get to. Captain Anderson can answer any questions you might have.
Hello.
Yes, Commander?
Okay, we're gonna do this.
How are you holding up?
Honestly, this isn't how I pictured my career coming to an end. Pushing papers really isn't my thing. But you're the one who can stop Zaren. I believe in you, Shepard. If that means I have to step aside, so be it.
Tell me what happened with you and Zaren 20 years ago.
It's close to 20 years ago now. Ambassador Goyle was our representative here on Zaren. Like Udina, she wanted to get a human into the Spectres. She chose me. The Council sent Zaren to keep an eye on me and evaluate my performance, just like they sent Nihlus to keep tabs on you.
Ooh. Pick a number between 1 and 4.
Here's a random number.
I trusted 3. You. You betrayed me.
It's not something I'm proud of. I had a chance to become the first human Spectre, and I failed. Zaren made sure of that.
That looks like an investigate, so I'm just gonna do that.
I think I deserve the whole story.
We had intel on a rogue scientist being funded by Batarian interests.
Thank you.
He was trying to set up a facility to develop illegal AI technology out in the Verd. Alliance intel had done all the work, but the Council wanted a Spectre involved. We compromised. I was assigned to help Zaren in his investigation. We tracked the scientist to a refining facility on Kamala. He was hidden away somewhere inside, protected by an army of Batarian mercenaries. The plan was simple. Sneak into the plant, capture the scientist, sneak back out. Quick, quiet, and a minimum of bloodshed.
I'm guessing things didn't go as planned.
Zaren and I split up to cover more ground. Then about halfway through the mission, there was a massive explosion in the refinery core. Officially, it was ruled an accident, but I think Zaren detonated it on purpose to draw off the enemy guards.
Pick a number between 1 and 3.
How many
Here's
casualties?
A random number.
The explosion 1. Tore the refinery to shreds. The whole place was on fire. Black chemical clouds poured out into the atmosphere. Nobody inside survived. There was a camp for the workers and their families nearby. Between the fires and the toxic fumes, the final death count was over 500. Mostly civilians. Zaren didn't care. The target was eliminated, mission accomplished. And I ended up taking the blame. That ended all talk of me joining the Spectres.
Zaren caused the explosion. How'd he pin it on you?
In his report, Saren accused me of blowing his cover. He said it was my fault the guards were ready for us. He claimed that's why it turned into a massacre. Saren's report was all the proof the Council needed to kill my chances of becoming a Spectre.
Pick a number between 1 and 2.
Why'd you let him get away with it?
Who do you think the Council was going to listen to? Me? Or their best agent? I had a bad feeling about him right from the start. I should have been more careful. Maybe I could have stopped things before they got out of hand.
Oh, I can do both. Okay.
Don't blame yourself, Captain.
I don't. I blame Saren. I think he wanted things to go bad. He was looking for an excuse to blow that refinery. Maybe he just likes the violence. Maybe he was just trying to make me look bad to keep humans out of the Spectres. If so, he pulled it off.
The only thing I care about is stopping Saren.
You're right, Commander. It's no good living in the past.
Any extra intel you can give me on our colony at Pharos?
The entire planet used to be one giant Prothean city. Mostly ruins now. But some of the infrastructure is still intact. The colony tried to build on what the Protheans left behind. We lost all contact with them when the Geth attacked.
What do you know about the Artemis Tau cluster?
Not much. I've never been there myself. A handful of systems with a few small, uncharted worlds, but no real colonies. Might not be easy finding Dr. Tassoni. My advice is to look for the world with the Prothean ruins.
What can you tell me about Novaria?
Novaria's trouble. Always has been. The whole planet's basically a center for corporations to conduct illegal research. Watch your back there, Shepard. Spectres are about the only form of Citadel authority Novaria respects. But they aren't popular.
I should go.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Alright, let's take care of that level up real quick here. Can't put any more in there. Let's get a couple more into Spectre training. One more into Sentinel. And let's open up Barrier. I don't think I'm going to use much of Stasis. Okay. Ashley! You're getting more assault rifles and more combat armor because, yes. Oh, hit the round button. We need to do Garrus. Tactical armor. Let's give you 2 in Taurian Agent. Fill that up. Give you 1 in Dampening. Icky dicky. All right, guys. So, we have taken command of the Normandy. This is our ship now. What do you guys think? If you are excited for the next episode, we finally get off the Citadel. Go ahead and smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button so you make sure that you don't miss out on that. Comment down below. Let me know how your day is going. Other than that, guys, I hope you have a good one. And I will see you next time. Peace.